Hey, we got a good thing. Don't know if I'ma see you again. But is that a good thing? Cause girl, I can't be your man. No, man, I know what's on your brain. You probably hope it never would end. Like, is it the real thing? Or is it just a one-night stand? Well, then, let me see you get high and go low. Now, girl, won't you drop that thing down to the flow? I'm here for one night, half far, will you go? I wanna see you them boys with the big old chains, ride around town in the big old range. I knew it when I rocked big old chains, now the little nigga doing big old things. Would you look at that? I came back for it, just to get to you, like you asked for it. Man, that thing in them jeans too fat for it. Rebound, so I caught off the backboard. I told a baby girl, come here. Know I run the town even when I ain't from there. And I brag hardly, but just to show up at this party I made with your nigga, making one, yeah, that's unfair, but so is life. Take a chance, roll the dice. Money can't buy your love, cause it's overpriced. Don't overthink, just hope it's right. I'm only here for the night. Hey, we got a good thing. Don't know if I'ma see you again. But is that a good thing? Cause girl, I can't be your man. No, man, I know what's on your brain. You probably hope it never would end. Like, is it the real thing? Or is it just a one-night stand? Well then, let me see you get high and go low. Now girl, won't you drop that thing down to the flow? I'm here for one night, half far, will you go? I wanna see you fresh on the scene, hottest nigga on the block, damn girl, you mean, they be starting shit, but it's your world, on my Martin shit, you go girl, she bad and she know it, some niggas save hoes, I'm not that heroic, could you be my escort, cause just like them two door fours, damn they don't make them like you no more, cold world, real cold world, them boys cool, me I'm on fire, know what's on my mind, tryna see what's on yours, tonight, 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 move slow, but you wanna live fast. Up late, so you'll probably skip class. Life is a test, so before the night pass, get right, get right. Hey, we got a good thing. Don't know if I'ma see you again. But is that a good thing? Cause girl, I can't be your man. No, man, I know what's on your brain. You probably hope it never would end. Like, is it the real thing? Or is it just a one-night stand? Straight up, now tell me, do you really wanna love me forever? Oh, oh, oh. Or is it just a hit and run? Well, hey, straight up, I tell you, I just really wanna cut when we together. Oh, oh, oh. Come here, girl, let's get it on. Hey, straight up, now tell me, do you really wanna love me forever? Oh, oh, oh. Or is it just a hit and run? Straight up, I tell ya, I just really wanna cut when we together. Oh, oh, oh. Come here, girl, let's get it on.
You ready? Let's go. Yeah.
Need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck, humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from writing raps. put it together himself. Got a picture connects, never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verses. Dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard him fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. But a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an act? But no, he's living proof. Put a rock in the booth, he'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck,